Hey guys, this is the 1986 Mercedes 420 SEL smoke machine vacuum test, and looks like we still have that stubborn leak coming out of the airflow meter boot area. And this is a pretty big one. Yeah, it looks like this whole thing has to come off again. Get a new boot or whatever.